money. He's flown in from America for his career and for salvation. Can Barrett do it, or is it mission impossible, this?
Not behind the skid. To give Audrey Harrison problems, definitely. I mean, to be effective, he has to get close. He gets close. Harrison is so good at spoiling and nullifying. Look, hanging on, but he's getting his punches off. Good positive start from Barrett. He's the one throwing the punches at the moment.
He's just 6'1" and 15'13". Harrison just a shade over 18 stone and massive at 6'5".
The head got out of that, Doug. Happy with what they've done. That is what the point deduction. There was an accidental clash followed by a deliberate butt, it looked like to me. That was nasty.
Yep, Dave Paris right on the case. Touch gloves. A little respect between these fighters. Good jab from hand speed to trouble Harrison.
He's
left hand.
He's pumping the punches. Harrison is trying to spoil up close, but it's not working. This is great stuff. A great start from Barrett.
Southpaws with the jabs. Picking their wits against each other. The man with the experience and the standing against the man with nothing to lose.
Harrison doesn't want to work up close, but he's going to have to do that because Barrett is on his case right from the off. He wants to keep this at long range, but he's not able to do it. That's more like a problem, though.
Left hand, there's the counter. Barrett showed a good chin so far through his short career.
Now, the good punches Harrison has landed so far in the competition, the opposition hasn't been able to come through them. Barrett comes through that one, so will that make a difference?
He's trying to rough him up close, the smaller man, Barrett. But he's got a plan. He's been so confident in the build-up. Look at that jab. And Harrison just wobbles slightly.
See, Barrett knows he has to punch as he moves forward. If he moves in without punching, he'll be spoiled. Just a foot slipping again there. But this is a great start from Barrett. He's giving it everything.
Letting the punches go, Coleman Barrett.
And Audley Harrison getting back into the shell we've seen him get into before. He's not competing up close. He wants to hold and spoil. Barrett is taking the initiative away from him, and he's taking the opening round away from him. If this continues, lovely stuff from Barrett.
Boxing beautifully here, Coleman Barrett.
And Harrison not even trying to do anything about it.
Will Irish eyes be smiling? They might be, you know. Use the language in the corner.
Watching you, what would you do? Would you let the club pop?
They aren't happy at all, Jim.
Well, Adam, we're asking the same question we've asked so many times about Lee Harrison. Does he really want to be here? Because it didn't seem like another end of that. That could have been a point deduction. There was an accidental clash, and that was a deliberate butt. That was bang out of order. He's so lucky. Must have been in the blind side because they don't come any stricter with Dave Harrison. He's got away with it and he's won the round on that card.
Got to throw the bombs on the inside.
Tactics have got this guy here, and his tactics were perfect in the opening round. Punching regularly and punching on the way in.
Yep, speed combinations. Robust as well, isn't he, Coleman Barrett? Not even 16 stone. Moving again. Pressure sharper. Does he want this more? He's really attacking Audley Harrison. This is some performance from Barrett so far.
Audley's going to have to look inside himself and find something, find a little bit of grit that is essential in this business. He's not competing here.
Barrett beating Harrison to the punch and almost bullying him around the ring. The bigger man. Is Coleman Barrett.
I'm surprised at Harrison because he's not spoiling and nullifying up close, which he usually does. So that's giving Barrett all the opportunity he needs to keep pumping the punches. They're not hurtful punches, but he's outworked Harrison all the way through the opening round, and he
is showing what it means to him, Harrison. The left hand going in. Can he back Barrett up? There's a left. Better from Harrison. Should have got Carney. To some extent, here at the XL, Harrison gets it right just about.
Well, the time came when Audley Harrison had to ask himself, do I want to be here to have the character for this business? And he showed that he does have. Didn't look in the opening round as though he even wanted to be here. But you've got to give him full credit there. Everything was against him. Barrett was on a roll, producing tremendous boxing. Dug in, found the stuff that's required for success in this business, and that was a good